Audio Jungle.
A Russian farmer was wandering about his property when he came across four kittens that seemed stranger than your average cats. The farmer couldn't figure out what they were or what they might need, so he contacted the Dorsky Nature Reserve. The cats, which had yet to open their little eyes, were taken to the reserve where they were identified as being Palace's cats. These cats are sometimes called manils, and they're a rare wild cat species that is native to Central Asia. Manils are about the same size as your favorite house cats, but they are stockier, have shorter legs, and their hair is thicker because they're built to survive in cold, harsh environments. They have wider faces and flatter ears than your house cat too. The reserve decided to see if two mama domestic cats would nurse the wild babies. The kittens were in luck. The mothers took to them right away, and as the babies finally got some food, they started to grow dramatically. As they grew in size, the reserve staff's love for them grew too. The cats were doing incredibly well at the reserve, but the staff knew that eventually the cats would have to be returned to the wild. Though it was a sad choice to make, it was the right thing to do. The cats were released and in their first winter they lost their radio collars and a lot of weight. The reserve took them back in for the winter, but now the manils are back out in the wild, and they're doing incredibly well. They couldn't be happier.